introduce the band to anyone unfamiliar with them. And we'll start with, on guitar and vocals, Mr. Lee Harris. And then the absolute wizard of the keyboards and our sound designer, singer, Mr. Dom Beacon. Years now, wondrous player, Mr. Guy Pratt on the bass guitar. Again, the very wonderful man on guitar and vocals, who is a real Italy lover. I know this because he's actually shipped his family out so that he can stay on rather than go home. That, of course, is Mr. Kerry Kemp. And just before we move on, I'd also like to say a real thank you to this band. I mean, they're not only consummate musicians, they're also great company, and they've really made me realize how much I missed playing and wanted to come and do this. Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you, Mark. Thank you. It goes both ways. Yes, special evening for me, my family are here. The Kemps love Italy. I'm very honoured to be on this stage, of course, because 50 years ago, we bought records that we thought were some of the greatest things we'd ever heard. But what we know 50 years later is they were the greatest records ever made. And someone who's helped give us this pleasure is on stage. He's on drums. Give it up for Mr. Nick Mason!
Really embarrassing, but hi, Roger. You phoned me yesterday. Yeah, no, I've no idea where your gong is. I just can't help. I've no idea. No, I'm on holiday in Italy. I think David Gilmour may have it. Yeah, okay, bye. We'll carry on.
Thank you. Set the controls for Thank you. Grazie, bene. Nick was so busy being lovely, he forgot to mention that we're going to take a short break now for about 15, 20 minutes. Then we'll be back to play for you. Woo!